Let us go through the key points of the lesson, Physical Features of India. The major physical divisions of India are the Northern Mountains, the Northern Plains, the Thar Desert, the Southern Plateau, the Coastal Plains and the Islands. The Northern Mountains are divided into four parallel ranges: the Trans-Himalayan Range, the Himadri Range, the Himachal Range, and the Shivalik Range. The Northern Plains are located in the south of the Himalayas. Northern Plains form hue hain alluvial deposits se, jo ki River Indus, Ganga, Brahmaputra aur unki tributaries saath mein bahakar lai thi. The Thar Desert lies in Rajasthan and the main river here is Luni. The Southern Plateau is also known as Peninsular Plateau. Southern Plateau ko teen bhaag mein divide kiya gaya hai. The Malwa Plateau, the Deccan Plateau and the Chota Nagpur Plateau. Coastal Plains Western Ghats ke west mein aur Eastern Ghats ke east side mein hai. The two major groups of islands in India are the Lakshadweep Islands and the Andaman and Nicobar Islands.